Singer Volkan Konak, who is attacked with a gun in the pub he was singing in Istanbul's Ataşehir district by a person who accused him of being a traitor of the nation. Konak is not wounded, however, the perpetrator is stopped by Konak's bodyguard by being shot. It is reported that the perpetrator's bullet hit the ceiling.